Well, this song is perfect just with bass and the bell that they use in the original recording. But I thought, why not improv? Like, just for fun. So let's see what happens. Here we go. Thanks, guys. Have a good one.